me.
Now, you help me to prove that he was responsible for this, and I'll put him where he won't kill anybody.
You don't know what he's like. He stops at nothing. People just disappear and never heard of again. I don't want that to happen to me.
From now on, you're working for me, understand? Most of you have been around long enough to know how I operate. We know the kind of action they want, and we are going to give it. From tiddlywinks to roulette. And you work the way I tell you, or you don't work at all.
Betty, I want you to tell me the truth. I want to know why you're not going back to school. I'd be too ashamed. Ashamed of what? Of you! All I know is that kid sister of mine came back here again last night, and that nobody has seen her since. If I find out that you or anybody else has laid a finger on her...
You'll what?
I'll get you.